Police in Bristol County are investigating a murder-suicide. Police say that they were called to a home on Summer Street in Rehoboth for a well-being check on 77-year-old Barbara Cruz. When officers got there, they discovered two people shot dead, one of them being Cruz and the other 72-year-old Omar Bradley. Police believe that Bradley shot and killed Cruz before shooting himself. Massachusetts State Police and the Bristol County DA's office are now investigating.